New tonight at 6, we have some dramatic video showing a computer store robbery that ended with an employee almost getting run over. It happened Saturday afternoon in broad daylight at Stone Computer off Coldwater Road. Take a look at the surveillance video. Now, a man and a woman entered the store and looked around for a bit before grabbing two monitors and then heading for the door. That's when the employees jumped into action.
To slow them down, I stood in front of their parked car at the time, and my other employee came around and managed to get one of the monitors from the assailants that he dropped as he screamed, "Go, go, go." At which point, I was run over by a car.
Wow. After the pair dropped off one of the monitors, the thieves only got away with one of them, which is worth about $200.